At what? Boom!
It is Man Like Me. I'm back at it again with Prosper.
Yeah, we live. We're going to be reacting to some Ghanaian drill today, yeah? And I saw this on Twitter and I was like, what that's like?
So, we're reacting to it. Look,
this one is Saw by Your Talk. Featuring, well, I think this is the remix, isn't it? So it's featuring Stormzy and, I didn't even know how to say that, Quesi, Arthur.
Yeah, little people know this, but Stormzy's a 2-5 thugger from South Norwich, isn't it?
Trust me, from the end.
So we got a Var in the Park shot right over there.
Right over there.
Should I be baiting out where I live?
No.
Probably not.
Anyways, look, if you're new out here, make sure to hit like and subscribe. All the links to the socials are coming down below, yeah?
Bare content is always coming to everywhere. I'm not even going to specify where you should go. Just go everywhere and there'll be something new. You know what I'm saying, yeah?
Look, we're going to find out if this one is a hit or if we're going to miss it off the playlist. So, without further ado, let's get right into it.
Okay,
that must be the original thing.
I get it.
The Saw remix. Man, like Storm.
Oh my jeez, yeah. I thought that was what's his name. He's on a diamond.
You do not need a valley in that country, fam.
It's hot.
It is hot, fam.
It is odd out there.
Do you reckon these lot are just like hot all the time when they're just used to it? I'm sure you are acclimatized. So like if you was a Ghanaian that's lived in Ghana your whole life and then you bang on a valley, are you gonna be like extra hot?
No, I think you're probably used to it still.
Are you gonna be like normal level of hot?
I think they're probably used to it.
Maybe I'm just asking dumb questions.
Nah, to be honest, nah, I don't think you are.
No?
Let us know. It's an honest question still.
If you're from Ghana, yeah? How do you feel when you're in Ghana? Is it too hot?
How do you feel when you put on a bali in Ghana?
Yeah, right? If you've ever gone to Ghana and you're from Ghana and you've worn a bali, let us know, innit?
Can you breathe?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, before we get into this, take into consideration Stormzy's on it. He's not gonna hop on some foolishness. I've already give it the time of the day as it is.
Yo, I was thinking, is they rapping in English, innit?
So what are they rapping in? I didn't even clock it still. Are they rapping in English or is that?
I don't know, it looked English. Well, it's got subtitles in it, so
it looked English, he said. He's boy in it.
What? No. No, look. Alright, wait.
He who looks English,
bro. Nah, wait.
Y3B3, are you telling me that's English, bro? You're a boy in it.
Nah, wait. It said ones and twos.
Ooh, yeah,
one on the ones and twos, my bro.
Does that sound like that's proper English to you, my bro?
Well, is that, are we speaking proper English, my bro?
On the ones and twos, my bros. That's what he says. You tell me what that means in the streets, bro.
Fucking when you're on your ones and twos, fam.
How can you be on your ones and on your twos?
If you're on your ones, or if you're on your twos, if you're with okay, fam. We're on our twos right now, fam.
Bro, he says on the ones and twos, my bro.
Okay, This guy's going off still. I wonder how relevant Stormzy is in Ghana.
In Ghana, innit?
Yeah, fam.
I reckon he's probably a face of them or ambassador or something.
Do you reckon? Or do you reckon these other rappers are just like, yeah, fam, fucking this
let
guy from
the
UK.
He wanted to come over,
so they're like, come.
He definitely knows who Stormzy is.
Yeah, he does.
I think he does still. Money not cast no hoes. Came out the food and taste so good. My mom made it, see I'm good.
If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My neck sits bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all green as fit. Niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. 5 times double platinum, get them off me.
He's letting the people know, fam. Yeah, where you
2 platinum on Vossi, another 5 or whatever else he said.
Yeah, he's actually done his stats still.
Trust me, fam. Before you go back in,
do you think he should or should not reply to Chip?
Should, fam. What the fuck? Why would he not? Well, no, I know. It makes sense why he wouldn't, because then there's no way for him to lose. But
what does he gain from fighting Chip right now?
He just keeps his dignity.
But he keeps his dignity even if he don't.
That's just the people that aren't into like the grime scene.
Chip isn't just
a random don. Chip sent for you and it was hard and you was getting parred and then you're not gonna reply.
But it's like, bro, if someone's getting on to me and they're not doing better than me, what benefit am I going to get from destroying them or even better than them? I lose and then I can lose. Is Stormzy doing better than Chip? Well, commercially, yeah.
But Chip's already been there.
True. If you know about Chipmunk before he was Chip, or was it Chip before he was Chipmunk? No, it was Chipmunk.
I think it was both.
He was with Chris Brown.
Exactly.
And, yeah, no.
Like, Chip's already reached them heights, like, but, no?
But you don't obviously have the same accolades, I guess, innit?
But either way, I just want to see the clash because it'll be hard, fam.
It'll be hard. We're the entertainers, so of course he won't war, but I'm talking from his perspective.
I'm just thinking, he's replied to Wiley. He replied in the same day, like next day with Wiley. So why are you not replying with Chip? It's not like you don't want to clash.
There are snowstorms, innit?
Hey, people, then, what do you think? Let's know in the comments, fam.
No blaming.
Profile you like Joffrey, I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See, when I get the job done, that's
what
I was calling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow, my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mike, my fan call me Junior. My brother should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear with the last one's left.
I just deep the bars. Ball like the youths in Barca, let me reel it up.
Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear with the last one's left. The man them like cough, cough, quiff. And anywhere I see you, guns in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go. Let's get this.
Zero. Start up from nothing. BCI truck, but you still the flop. It may be your ego. I take off my Tina, hope you're any BB. I think I'm a hero. I rap it Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. Black boy, then they find me like emo. Black kids, money played, your fuck game.
Do you see any type of Roddy Rich in my man?
Yeah.
You do, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So I'm not mad. Just so I'm not mad.
Let's see the guy.
Man was all singing down below before. Now you know what
you mean like Roddy Rich vibes or like Roddy Rich?
No, he looks like him. He definitely looks like it.
I take off my Tina, hope you ain't BB. I think I'm a hero. I rap it Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo.
I can't see it as much anymore.
If you got problems, just call me up. Why you didn't move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That bro, that's a campaign. I'm eyeing the heavens, I pass bits. In tough times, I dismiss still. Tag like Tentos. No need pain, throw up. My dream will be for me, I'ma wish him it. I wish it back tenfold. Little shine it though. My guy, we should go. I still know the fuck with the other side. I still do it right with my bros. For all of my niggas.
Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Mama, I'm making mama.
Yeah, that's alright. Yeah, that's alright.
Come on, I'm strong, young brother.
I say that red bandanas. No.
Red bandanas. What, you think this is their color, yo?
I don't know what this is, but
you don't know what this is. Big Max. Let's see who edited the thing, fam. Is it? Or would it have said it at the beginning? If it does, I'm not going back.
Kupoku
Studios. No, I think. I don't think that's the editor. But yeah, what are we thinking? Is it hit or are we missing it off the playlist, fam?
No, I like the track, yeah. My personal opinion, I'll say I like the track. I'm not sure if it will be necessarily like a club track though.
If
it's a rave or an event.
So like that's a like a festival track.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
I got a Pop Smoke vibe or something.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
But because I don't know, it's not a drill tune or it's not. One of them, I don't know if people be in the middle doing the mad thing.
I would say that it became a drill tune because of how they was spitting on it. But like the actual beat wasn't too drilly. But I don't know, I kind of like it when beats aren't too drilly.
But you still talk your shit on it.
Kind of hard. Okay, what do you think? Spanish drill or Ghanaian drill?
This thing won over for me.
But
you know what, I like the visuals of the other thing. Like the visuals of the other thing.
Okay, this is based off one of each song. One Spanish song and one Ghanaian song. He's liking the Ghanaian one so far.
Winning so far, so we'll see who's not next on the list.
Come on, look! If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like down below, hit subscribe, all of that good shit. All of the socials are gonna be down below. Yeah, look, if you wanna cop one of these tops, put a link to the merch down below as well. Man, Prospect Living.
Every time you like the video, my hand heals faster.
It heals faster, fam. So if you don't help him, you're just a bad person, pretty much. But anyways,
show them.
You're living life like can you? I'm living life like can I? Now I live my life in a fast lane, and you're living your life on standby.